What is up, guys? It is Friday. We are so close to the weekend, but I have so much to get done before my kids get home from school. I had my parents in town for a little over a week, and I picked up with the house, but I didn't like deep clean anything because, you know, I only had my parents in here or in town for a few days, so I wanted to spend as much time with them as I could. So I'm gonna go ahead and deep clean this entire house. I've already got the sheets off my bed in the washer, and then I just gotta go ahead and pick up after my kids, because yesterday was Valentine's Day as well. So they, sorry if you can hear my dog, he's like sitting here just following me around whining. I don't know what his problem is. He is like so close to my dad, and since my dad left, he's been like so whiny. And like, I know that's so weird that a dog does that, but he is like missing my dad like crazy. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and just pick up all of this stuff. My kids like left their candy and stuff for Valentine's Day. I probably should like make them pick it up when they get home. But I really just want my house clean before the hubby gets home from work and before the kids get home from school. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. And yeah, let's get started. All right, guys, so I'm starting in the kitchen because this is the room that needs the most love. So I'm just gonna go ahead and clean off the counters and do the dishes. I think I need to unload the dishwasher. There, I'm just staring at my dog because he's being so weird. But yeah, I'm just going to load the dishwasher and then wash any dishes that I do not put in the dishwasher. Do you ever call back? Do you ever pick up on that phone? Stop pretending I don't know your home. I guess not. I'm in a different shirt because when I was doing dishes, the water splashed up on me and soaked my shirt. So I just went ahead and put on a different one. But here I'm just washing the knives and that mug. I made that with my Cricut, so I don't put that in the dishwasher because it'll like peel the vinyl off. So I'm just gonna go ahead and dry those and put those away. Tell me why we don't make sense. Clementine scent from Method, the all-purpose cleaner. I love that one so much, and I feel like it does a really good job on cleaning my counters. Together you, oh you, I keep pushing and wishing and wishing.
out your window, hoping that you'll come up with some words to say. That's not okay. When you feel like you're fed up with heartbreak, and you know that you can't take another day, well, that's not okay.
Here, I'm just picking up after the kids. They left their like Valentine's Day stuff on the table, and then Briley decided to pack her lunch, but she didn't eat anything out of it, so I'm just throwing that all away because it has gone bad by now. And yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and clean off the table, and then I'm using the same Clementine Method spray to clean off my table. To get a new table. My brother is supposed to be building me a farmhouse table. Speaking of my brother, that is who I'm talking to. But we are trying to plan a family vacation to Colorado for around Christmas time. So I'm super excited about that. I hope it all works out. But yeah, hopefully I'll get my farmhouse table soon too.
I am here with my friends and we're dancing. We can feel all the obstacles go away.
My living room definitely needed some straightening up. All of the stuff on the couch that you see in the corner, my dogs, they got a hold of the tortilla wrapper and like destroyed it. They ate the rest of the tortillas and they just destroyed the package. And I don't know why they put it on my couch, but I had to clean that off. And now I'm just going to go ahead and fold our beach towels because we did spend the weekend at the beach when my parents were in town. So I've got lots of beach towels, and I really need to sweep out my car too because it is full of sand. So I'm just going to fold these, and actually my dad cleaned out my car when he was down here. So all I really have to do is vacuum it out. Loving Heidi Summers' videos. I've been watching her for the longest time, but
I love her videos. I've actually been like doing some of her workouts at the gym and I've noticed a huge difference. She is freaking like, oh my God, her body is amazing. So yeah, I've been like trying to take some like tips and tricks from her, and I love when she posts her workouts in her videos. But yeah, I'm just gonna watch her and go ahead and sweep the floors. The smooth move catching the vacuum, it almost fell, and we have tile, so that totally would have just cracked the top of it, I'm sure. But yeah, is there anything better than fresh, clean sheets? I don't think so. I love jumping into a clean bed, and that black spot right there is gum, and not from my kids. You know how you like tell your kids like, hey, you can't go to bed with gum in your mouth? I never thought I'd have to tell my husband not to go to bed with gum in his mouth, but apparently I should have, because that's what that is. That is gum from my husband. Laundry room all organized and it looked so good, and it quickly became the catch-all. So let me know if you have any like organization tips for laundry rooms, because I need all the help I can get. But I'm just gonna go ahead and clean off my desk, because I got like a new camera, so all of that was all over my desk. And then there's like some props from photos and just paperwork that I needed to go through, so I am just gonna do that and clean all of that up.
Stats don't really care what you think, what you think, what you think. Just
of this video. I hope that you got some motivation to clean along with me, or if you watch this and now you want to go clean your house, I hope that it gave you some motivation. But I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.